Enjoyment is over, so back to reality.
Welcome back. Is this beginning or ending? Lately the line is undefined, an endless loop. A cycle and dying.
Never.
I always come back.
I came to create some content for Valentine's Day.
Money trees branching out in front of me.
This is my little setup.
It's a storm coming, feel the thunder thumping, running from it, ground rumbling under me. I've been suicidal since a teenager, so I never planned for the years later.
Okay, so this is how it's looking.
Years later, I'm full of regret, looking for compensation for the years wasted. Ain't no handouts. Self-sabotage, self-destructive nature. Take a look how it panned out. Ain't no backtracking.
Okay. My girls are here. Please say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
Hello.
My thoughts been on replay. Feel I'm barely breathing. I ain't been eating nor sleeping. Knees getting weak. I ain't eating in 3 days. Can't even make a deposit. Wallet thinning in a bitch. I'm living like a cheapskate. Used to wonder why I hate the man in the mirror. Then I realized the reason I fear him. I love him too much. I can't let him go. Wherever I go, he follow. He making it hard to accept him. Try my hardest to neglect him. As much as I wanna hate him, I can't budge. Everything I do it out of love. So much love. Do I do it out of love? All that I do it out of love. All that I do it out of love.
Back to reality, of course. The previous vlog was the wedding vlog, and yeah, the wedding is over, enjoyment is over, so back to reality. I have quite a lot of things to do today. I'm running errands for both work and myself, so yeah, that's double work. I'm currently at the apartment. I just got to the apartment actually. I'm here to meet a client who wants to take a look at the place. So yeah, I'm currently waiting for a call from the client, and then from there I'll go back to the office, do some one or two things, and then I'll go to Carl Bank. I have to go to Carl Bank. I also have to go to the SNET office. So yeah, I have a lot of things to do. I also have to edit the wedding vlog, because I haven't finished editing it yet, even though you'd have seen it by now. And then I have to edit this vlog as well. What else do I have to do? Oh yeah, and I have lots and lots of research to do. I have lots of office work to do as well. So this is my life, guys. This is my life. This is my life, okay? So yeah, I'm just gonna go inside. I didn't bring my camera today because my camera always falls when I'm driving, obviously, because Ghana roads are not good. So I'm just gonna go inside the apartment and I'll talk to you guys soon. Well, I thought I could actually do this. So be on my person MP. My bench now menu. Who fits that me driving me express one? I thought I could take you guys along, but it's a lot of work, guys. So I've done a lot of rounds, but I haven't even been able to take something off my to-do list. Baby, let us run things. All them designers, I will buy for you. Then I'll buy more things. Tell me what I wouldn't do for your love. Girl, all I want from you is you're my love. Only you be my baby. You're my love. Only you be my baby. No, no. You're my love. Only you be my baby. You're my love. Only you be my. Oh, yeah, it's currently 6 something and I'm still at the office. I'll be leaving around 6:30. Yo, I'm so tired. When I tell you I'm tired is an understatement. I know you guys didn't get a glimpse of every single thing. I actually did way more than you guys. I was able to show you. I went to the mall. I drove to Accra Mall. The weather is just hot everywhere, seriously. I drove to Accra Mall. There was so much traffic because my client, I couldn't meet my client at 10. I went there at before 10, but she wasn't able to get there at 10 to meet. So she asked me to do my errands because she'd be running late, and I decided to do the errands. So I went to the mall. I also went, where did I go? I went to 2 MTN offices because I had to register for an MTN SIM. And MTN, I don't know what's going on with them. You can't even register a new SIM because the network is just not working. So yeah, that was that. So there was a lot of errands, and then from Accra Mall I had to rush back to the apartment because the guest was there waiting for me. She had gotten there and now I had to rush all the way from Accra Mall to the apartment back in Osu, and it was hectic because there was so much traffic. And yeah, after that I found something to eat, and I got a few things at Accra Mall for the apartment. I couldn't take you guys along because I was just rushing, and then I got something to eat, came to the office to work. I have been back to the apartment. I've gone back to the apartment and I'm back at the office again. So yeah, upon all the things that I listed in my to-do list, I've been able to do just 2 out of about 9 or 10 things. I've done just 2. So yeah, we go tomorrow. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. My baby, you're my lover.